Today we're going to build the Aero-Crafts EZB rubber band powered plane. We'll put it all together and fly it. There's your box. There's all our parts. Let's build it. This is not easy to build here. We may have to read the directions a little bit on the box. Alright, there's your plane. Got it all put together. Let's give it a little flight here in the house where there's no wind. See if we can get it adjusted, flying straight and all. First try. Wind it up looking at it clockwise. And let's change hands. Right here. Wind it up. Give it a flight and see what it does. Whoa, straight down. Well, we'll adjust the elevator up. Make it fly a little straighter. That's a little better. Maybe a little more adjustment. That would look pretty good. Kind of went off to the left, so adjust the rudder a little bit. That's a pretty good flight, all right. Outside, ooh, that kind of went off to the left, but she's got some wind out here. Pretty good flight. Oh, that's kind of hard on that pavement, isn't it? Pow, right there. Let's move over to the grass where it's softer landings. We got an automatic winder here. I think the more wind you give it, the straighter it's going to fly because it'll be under power. We'll try it and see what it does here. That was pretty good flight, wasn't it? You can see when it ran out of power there. Try it again. That's good, yeah. All right. Could be good then.